My research addresses the role of queer-friendly neighborhoods in shaping generational differences in cities, and specifically it draws attention to the fact that there are neighborhoods within cities now that have an increasing density of out queer populations, and that we really need to take account of this rather than putting all of our energy as planners and city managers and policymakers into gay villages. We need to start looking beyond that and to the rest of the city to create a more equitable and just city.